Meet Nicholas Eugene, a bodybuilding instructor who says he always had love for the sport and often dreamt of having his own gym. As a result, he says he followed his dream.
I always had the intention that I would want to open my own personal gym. And so I spoke to my wife and the two of us went into it. And the gym was opened in 2005.
Mr. Eugene says his clients come from all walks of life as he opens up the gym quite early from Monday to Friday, 5 a.m. to 9 p.m.
On Saturdays, we open from 6 a.m. to 12 midday.
The bodybuilding instructor said he had to accumulate his equipment one piece at a time until he had a full-fledged gym, which he says his clients rave about.
Bit by bit, I was buying the equipment, store them, and when I had enough, then we opened the gym.
According to him, he and his wife are a happier couple since the gym has been open.
It's paying off because now everybody is in the field of training. Everybody. And that is very good.
Nicholas Eugene, who hails from Lower York Hill at LeClerie, says he has success with the gym, which he has since named Body Shape. And when it comes to getting in shape, he says anybody can do it. For Everyday People, I am Alex Busquet.